It's up to me and you to prove it.